Alright, check it. We're about to drop a little something about Andy Warhol. Here we go. In pop movement, Andy Warhol was a leading figure. Using soup cans as art was one of his ideas. He was known for bright paintings and print reproductions of stars. In case you don't already know, covering people like Elvis and Marilyn Monroe. He said that in the future everyone will be famous for 15 minutes, and that will be our limit. In 1963 he made a film called Sleep, of a friend passed out on a sofa really deep, looping it till the film ran for 6 hours in length. His work has such visual strength, using imagery such as dollar bills, celebrities, brand name, products as well. Newspaper headlines, photographs of mushroom clouds. He even owned an electric chair. He would supposedly sit there when he watched horror films to get a good scare. Yeah, in 1968 he was shot by a former employee but wanted his life to stop. Andy Warhol. Pop art is the movement, check it. Here's my homeboy.
In the 1960s, I think people forgot what emotions were supposed to be, and I don't think they ever remember. They ever remember.